ये भी मौका मिला है, मैं नहीं कहूँगा, मैं भी खुशकिस्मत हूँ कि आपके सामने
ये मेरी तरफ देखो।
Me Barzim Raza speaking here in the at the Department of Youth Service and Sports. So it's been a really joyous moment for me, honestly, meeting Prime Minister Narendra Modi as he has organized the International Day of Yoga. As we know, yoga brings a really mental clearness and mindfulness to us. So it's like in kind of excitement because the way the view of Dal Lake, and we are going to perform yoga with Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. So honestly, I am feeling really great. Assalamu alaikum and hi to everyone. This is Hareem Fatima from Department of Youth Service and Sport. Today Kashmir is going to have the International Yoga Day, and it is a very big honor for us that we are going to participate in that Yoga Day. And I feel yoga itself has many benefits. It gives us mental clearance and prevents anxiety. As students, we all face that stress of studies and every single thing. So we should be practicing yoga, that it prevents us from that anxiety and mental stress. Yoga itself gives us spirituality and gives us inner peace, and that's by an outside. How that I would be able to meet him as a person. So it is a very like a big opportunity for me to meet him as a person in a real life. So it's like a dream that I could meet him, and I'm pretty excited for tomorrow and also for today, tonight, so that I could meet.
Firstly, they are visiting our union territory. This itself is a very great thing, and for it we are very grateful. But if I would get an opportunity to have a conversation with them, I would definitely firstly talk about the gratitude that I possess towards them, that I'm really grateful for the development that they have made in our country and in our union territory. And then I would talk about the things I want more to be developed, like I want a magic school or a mentalism school in our city. So I would talk about that.
I never thought that I will be meeting him as a person in real life. It's a very big honor, and it's a very big opportunity for us that we are going to meet him in today or tomorrow in the International Yoga Day, which is going to be held at Dal Lake.
Firstly, my name is Ayat Riaz Khan. एंड मुझे मतलब पता नहीं था कि मुझे ऐसी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलेगी कि मैं पीएम मोदी से मिल सकूं, और मैं उनसे ये मतलब बोलना चाहूँगी, कहना चाहूँगी कि मतलब वो जो यूथ ये है स्पोर्ट्स है, वो उनको आगे बढ़ाए और सबको ये अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले कि वो ये स्पोर्ट्स खेले. और ये हर एक शहर में, हर एक डिस्ट्रिक्ट में होना चाहिए, कि हर एक जगह ये स्पोर्ट्स का सिस्टम होना चाहिए.
My name is Tanvi Shafiq. To be honest, I've never thought that I will get an opportunity to meet the PM of this country. I'm really grateful to the Department of Youth Service that they gave me the opportunity to be the part of this International Yoga Day, and I'm really thankful to them.